Dan Fritcher here returning call.
Our mission here at Reclamation is to get the part or the service at the right price at the right time. I consider myself a project slash contract specialist slash purchasing slash overall salesman in order to get it all done. And you have to take it in that light because it's challenging. It's very challenging. I'm not an expert in everything. So in order to be knowledgeable in the product or the service that I'm procuring, I have to do my market research to understand A, what the product is, and B, how my end user requirements relate in the way I'm gonna acquire the product. We have such unique requirements with the dam, the powerhouses, with the switch yards, that literally I can be ordering pins to a fire truck, to forklifts all in one day. When Reclamation, our purchasing department, we require a team approach. Now part of that approach is dealing with the end user, the requirements of the acquisition.
I do it the way the Maximo said to do it. This is the way my stuff.
My job is to listen and understand what the requirement of my end user is and work within that team to get the mission accomplished. I've always been attracted to purchasing because it takes negotiation skills, which I find negotiating fascinating. So that aspect of it has always driven me. And dealing with vendors and dealing with the public. And it doesn't mean beating up a vendor over price, but it means doing trade-offs. And trade-offs to try to accomplish a win-win situation. We want vendors to be satisfied themselves. You know, it's not like you're trapped in an office. Some people think we are, but actually there's a lot of interaction over the phone or site visits that I always liked about this job. Now, to say our job is not high energy, high stress, that's not true, because every piece of paper that I have on my desk, there's somebody waiting on it. Whether it's the warehouse, the mechanic in the field, an agency waiting for a vehicle, it's a procurement somebody is waiting on. We help the community in generating that business. Of course, you have the employees that live locally. I think we all know that Cooley exists because of the Grand Cooley Dam. So I think in that aspect, we're a positive. We have a security force who's well equipped. We have a fire department that's well equipped. And we have mechanics, electricians, warehouse. We stock that warehouse. It's a lot of different aspects, a lot of different stuff that we order on a day. It's more than just cost and dollars and cents. It's a matter of pride, and like I said, doing the greater good of the community, and dealing with vendors on a daily basis, and establishing relationships, you know, with the community and your coworkers. I made a right decision because I just would not have gotten this breadth of experience. So if anybody thinks they're going to want a cushy job, as far as this is very challenging. And that's why I like, because my days fly by.